everyone, it's SimplyDuckDesigns here, and today I'm going to be showing you my latest whole roll challenge. First of all, I'm sorry if my voice sounds a little weird. I'm just having allergy issues today, but I wanted to go ahead and film this video so that way I had something new up for you guys. So my apologies for that. Okay, so for this whole roll challenge, I used the flamingo tape. As you can see, there's no tape left. And I didn't think I would like this tape so much, but I actually really do like it once I put it into wallets and everything. So the first thing I made is this little wallet, and this was actually inspired, I think, by Boomit Duct Tape on Instagram. I think that's his username. He made this a little bit bigger than I did. I made this a little smaller, but it's the flamingo tape all lined up. And on the inside, there are three card pockets, and they are the slick design. I used the pink glitter tape, and then there's this one, which is just the flamingo tape and the pink glitter tape again. And then there's a section here, a section here, a Ziploc coin pouch, and then just this little easy access flap. So I ended up really liking this. I think I'm gonna try to make it a little bit bigger, but this is for me just to carry around the house because I use the little flap right here for my iPod and it's worked out pretty well. Then the next thing I made was this ruffle coin pouch, and first of all, this is not my best ruffle coin pouch ever. It's been a while since I made my ruffle coin pouches, so I forgot the measurement that I usually use for the ruffles, so they got kind of messed up, but it looks pretty good, I guess. The only thing that looks bad is just down here where there's kind of a fold over line on that last ruffle, but oh well. And here's the other side. And it's just clear taped on the inside. Also, I've been wanting to try out Glad's version of Ziploc, the Ziploc bags that they make. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think, if I should keep using Ziploc or if I should try to use Glad Ziploc, because I'm kind of interested. Some people say Glad's better. Then the next thing I made was this flower pen. And I just used the regular flower pen method. Just made the regular petals, and I actually got these jewels here from a trade with Lollipops Creations on Instagram, and I really love putting these in here. And I like how this flower pen turned out. I didn't think it would turn out quite as well as it did, but I really like it. Then after this, I made this really cute bow, which is just with my new method again. Then probably my favorite thing that I made out of this whole roll challenge, I made this flower keychain. This is with the flamingo tape and the color blocks, and I did not think I would love this color combo so much, but it just really blends in well together once you do it in such like little small petals, and I just love this so much. I think it turned out really, really well, and I haven't seen anybody do this color combo, at least not in flowers, I don't think. I just really like how it turned out. Then after that, I made this mini accordion wallet, and it's all lined up, no fold over lines. And it's paired with the new yellow tape. It's the scented yellow, which I compared it to the old yellow, and it's really not that different. Large expandables and a Ziploc coin pouch with the flamingos in the inside. Then the last thing I was able to make with my flamingo tape was just this regular pencil cup holder. I just wanted to make something simple that I could really use the rest of my tape. And it's just with the regular pink on the inside. So that is my whole roll challenge. I hope you guys liked everything. I really enjoyed doing this, although I forgot how hard whole roll challenges can really be. It took me a good while to make all these things and figure out how to use the little pieces of scraps that I had. It was just kind of difficult, but I did have fun doing it, and it was a good way for me to be motivated to make some more crafts. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. I would love to have you guys here with me. Give this video a big thumbs up if you want to see more whole roll challenges. I will talk to you all in the next video. Bye guys!